It is Tuesday and I'm feeling a little under the weather. Started on Saturday when I started feeling it, but Sunday and Monday was really when it hit. I'm feeling much better today, but I think I still need a couple more days. Luckily it is winter break, or spring break, so I do have that time to recover and just relax, but it's not the way I want to spend my spring break. It has been nonstop raining here in Chicago for the last 2 or 3 days, which kind of sucks, but whatever. I went to the eye doctor today for my annual appointment, got new glasses, and my 1 year of contacts, so I dropped about $500 on that. You know, I don't normally get new glasses every time I go every year, so it's a worthy investment. All right, hold on. Let me switch the camera here. See that dog right there? I'm at the tailor to get my clothes, to get my jeans hemmed, and that lady came in, and she's like, can I try so-and-so? Do I try it on? And I thought it was just her little kid, but apparently the thing that she got tailored is something for her dog, so that was interesting. Okay, let's go home and relax and do whatever we need to. This is Isabel and I's favorite routine. We wait for Jackie to come home. She should be coming soon. And Isabel, like, knows it. She just waits out here because she knows Jackie's gonna come home soon. Nope, wrong car, Izzy. Should come from the other direction. Yeah, I know. You wanna lay down? You wanna lay down while we wait? Look at your nose. You can't really tell, but our, what do you call those flowers? Tulips are popping up. Okay, I think this might be her. Who is that, Isabel? Who is that? Oh. Go get her. Come on, let's go get her. Stay right here. Isabel, stay. Back up a little bit, back up. Yeah, give her some room. Okay, wait.
There's a shit ton of food here.
Well, let's go home.